stay on nothing, nothing. Jesus Christ. Wait, like 5, 10 seconds for the intro. 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 3. I don't want to do it, so get on with the game or do the intro. Get over the intro. Hey guys, welcome back to another video today. Welcome back to another Saint Row Get Out of Hell. I'm going to be continuing from where we last left off. And maybe do the co-op if my friend comes along. Maybe it should be fun. Just 1 minute, let me go close my door. Counting on it? Oh, not denying it. We probably heard that. Woo! Right, so we unlocked this. Oh, we can't get it out. That's a shame. But yeah, we got this and that chair weapon from last episode.
What these things can do. This place is
one.
Potato ship.
Running out of juice. This is bad timing. Need the rest of wings. God, this feels good.
I demand retribution for the violation of my home. Scour the slums for those responsible. It is hard to believe Dane Vogel created all of this here.
Got a touchdown. Got a bomb. You won't be shooting me down.
Okay, that's another disable. Not literally, disable.
Dante said that the deepest circle of hell is reserved for betrayers. And as such, it should come as no surprise that Troy Bradshaw found himself in the depths of hell. However, in the case of Mr. Bradshaw, Legal Lee was confident that he could find a way to game the system. After all, Troy betrayed the Saints because of his obligations to the Stillwater PD. And later, Troy turned his back on his fellow Beastmen because of a sense of obligation he had to the Saints. He was a man conflicted, and while the road to hell is paved with good intentions, ultimately, even in perdition, it would be cruel to punish a man for eternity for doing what they sincerely believe to be the right thing.
Did it just in time as well?
What these things can do. God, this feels good.
This should be useful.
Hungry hippo.
See what these things can do.
Time to put an archduke.
God, this feels good.
one more.
Yay!
I know this is petty, but Vlad won't stop bitching about some frat boys that tossed his castle when he was locked up. Personally, I got nothing against poli-sci majors with popped collars, but as a general rule, I like to keep people with nicknames like the Impaler happy. It'll really keep things going smoothly with Vlad if you could show up to one of the frat's pledge games and smack him around a bit. Who knows? Maybe you'll make some friends. Isn't that what college is really about?
Right, so I've just got to smack a bunch of demons around. Score.
Let's see what these things can do.
I've just got to go get my tea, guys. It won't be a minute. Just like 1 minute. Or two. Saren. Broken. I'm back.
Yeah.
Thought I'd let you know. Drink of my dandelion and burdock. Anyway, I've got 2 views. Welcome to the stream, guys.
Gotta pick it up.
No, we don't. But fuck it, pick it up.
Running out of juice.
boss will do the same for any of us. Never should have fucked with me.
Seriously, I have to do this. Fuck.
You better try harder than that, Satan. Give up yet?
real gun scare you?
This is bad timing.
Thanks to you, my name is feared once more. I am in your debt. The popped collars have suffered. Justice has been met.
My sister and I built downtown, and we're not giving it up with a fight. Dane keeps asking me to set him up with Kiki.
Let's see what these things can do.
Johnny?
Out of juice. Gotta pick it up.
Okay, man.
Ready to sneak you in.
I knew she'd come through. I'll be right there.
Jezebel's plan worked flawlessly, and when the time was right, she made her way to the bowels of the palace. But while she successfully managed to breach the castle walls to let Johnny in, she did not go unnoticed.
Put that toy down, Mr. Gat.
And why would I do that?
Oh, because if you don't, I'll break Jezebel's beautiful neck.
She's your daughter.
I'll say something kind at her funeral. Drop it. I knew it. It's you. It's always been you.
What you talking about?
You love her.
I really don't.
You love her! Ah, Johnny, my boy! I misjudged you! You've shown loyalty by walking into hell. You've shown cunning by robbing me. You've shown brutality by killing my generals. And now you're willing to sacrifice yourself for my daughter. You're the man who should be my son. Defiant to the end. Now listen, boy. You've proven your spirit, but don't presume to push me further.
Let him go.
Not now, Jezzy. The men are talking.
Dad, let him go.
Look how you inspire her. She wants to kill me. You bring out the best in her. I'll offer you a deal, Mr. Gat. Marry my daughter, and I'll allow your companion to leave with the president's soul. It's your choice. You know where to find me.
The president's soul was within Johnny's grasp. All he had to do was marry Satan's daughter.
I don't want to do that, so I'm literally going to kill Shane. Literally.
God, this feels good.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. A real... Sorry. I like singing.
The time had come for the black wedding that would unite Johnny and Jezebel as Hell's new power couple. The tabloids were already calling them Johnny Bell, but Johnny had something different in mind.
Hey, Satan! You want to get out of here?
I can't believe that worked.
Occam's razor.
Playtime is over, Mr. Gat. Save them if you can.
I love weddings.
Hungry hippo. I can't believe that worked. Literally, I can't.
Broken.
Okay. Hear me, do you want to get the fuck off me?
I don't think so.
How? Stupid.
Cease this grappling and die!
Party invite, because he keeps inviting me, and it's like very annoying because it's gonna show up black on your screen. So yeah, what do you want? I'm live streaming on YouTube, dude.
It's embarrassing. I'm waiting for you, Gat.
Right, dude, I'm just gonna leave the party because I'm live streaming, and once I've done the story mode for Saint Row Get Out of Hell, I'll come on Dying Light with you and I'll do a video on that. Right, dude, don't invite me to the party unless I go on a different game. About like 2-3 hours, probably, the most. Okay. I just said okay. It's fine.
lost the will to fight.
No.
This reminds me of that one time I killed him.
Satan could no longer suffer the indignity of being beaten by a mortal and disobeyed by his daughter, and so he banished them from perdition. But still, all was not well.
That was a direct order from your captain!
You're worse than Pierce!
Trivia night is sacred! You don't get to quit just because you know fuck all about pop culture.
Who knows the name of the Nightblade episode where they introduced Nightbladeette?
It was called The Meaning of Reconciliation, and it was directed by Kim Stein.
I can't believe Asha sleeps with you.
I can't believe you don't.
Boss, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What is this place?
Whoa, who the fuck is that?
Her name's Jezebel. She's the devil's daughter.
Pierce is gonna have a heart attack.
Nah, she likes to sing. Pierce will dig her.
I don't think...
Can you rock the narrator from Joseph?
Yeah?
She'll be fine.
Guys, where's Johnny?
Our hero had not yet returned to the mortal coil, for he was waylaid by none other than God himself.
I have a situation.
Look, man, I just really want to go home.
I owe you.
Huh?
Zinyak hastened the apocalypse. St. Peter's a good guy, bless his heart, but he was processing souls way too slowly. With the destruction of Earth, Satan had the numbers to storm heaven. All he needed was the President of the United States to lead them.
What, you think I couldn't do it?
No, I think you wouldn't do it. Aisha's up here.
I want to see her.
Slow down, buddy. I said that I owe you, and I'll make good on that. But I want you to know your options.
And now you, dear reader, shape the tale. If you want to see Johnny reunited with the love of his life, turn to page 31. If you want to see the devil defeated and Johnny crowned the new king of hell, turn to page 13. If you want the saints to find a new homeworld for what's left of humanity, turn to page 62. If you want God to recreate the earth, but in doing so retcon the entire world of Saints Row, turn to page 124. And finally, if you want God to bestow Johnny with the answers to all the questions of the universe, turn to page 248. Johnny realized that this was his one chance to make it into heaven. He had to take it.
I should have chose a different ending. I thought that I was gonna go back to the ship and I could have played as a thingy. The dude. The dudeson. Kidding. Play as the, whatever his fucking name is. Anyway, guys, that was Saint Ro Get Out of Hell. If you enjoyed this, please hit that subscribe button, like, and comment which part of the two episodes were your favourite. And yeah, I will talk to you guys in the next video. Peace out. Bye bye.